Hey guys, it's Ryan with Eastern Mountain Sports and Go East. Doing a little camping right now up in the Indian Peaks of Colorado and taking a close look at the Eastern Mountain Sports Feather Pack Hooded Jacket. So the Feather Pack has been around for a few years now. It's one of our favorite pieces. Has seen a little bit of an update. Has a new baffle design, which helps keep the insulation in real close to your body. That's also thanks to the 800 fill down insulation that's on the inside there. Real high quality down. That down has also been treated with what we're calling tech down. The idea of that is if you get a little bit of rain or a little bit of snow, that down, even if it does get a little bit wet, is gonna stay lofted and stay warm for you. That weather protection is also aided by a little bit of DWR treatment on this ripstop nylon face fabric just to keep a little bit of moisture from getting on the inside at all. This jacket particularly has two nice big hand warmer pockets, a chest pocket, and then a nice big hood. On a real bad day, you can zip this up nice and tight and it stays comfortable and keeps the heat locked in. The Feather Pack also comes in a non-hooded version if that's the kind of thing you're looking for as well. One of my favorite parts about this jacket is just how lightweight and packable it is. It fits in any backpack, especially when you take advantage of the packable pocket on the inside here. So the whole jacket can stuff into that pocket, makes it into something real nice and self-contained, and then you can stick it into your backpack, into your carry-on, just tote it around in your car, whatever you're doing. It's real light and packable and goes just about anywhere. Keep an eye on Go East this winter. We're gonna be taking a close look at some of our other favorite gear items to help keep you warm and comfortable when you're moving around the mountains this season.